How to use CloudyView for table planning. Start from image com again. Select a 3D volume. Press the right mouse button and select 4D CloudyView. Inside the measurement menu, you find the submenu for table measurements. Select the frame where to measure. Stop the loop and click to the next frame playback button until the mid-systolic frame is displayed. In the next step, the views have to be aligned to center the aortic view in all three MPR views. Move the lines of interest in the center of aorta. Now we have the right plan to perform the first measurements. Annulus area, annulus minimum diameter, annulus maximum diameter are measured in the short axis view. Now, left mouse click on the first measurement. Start drawing the contour using the left mouse button to click around. Go for the next measurement. Same way again, left mouse and left mouse. You can also change it afterwards if necessary. The following measurements will be performed in end diastole. Select the end diastolic frame. Aortic ring diameter, aortic sinus valvar diameter, aortic sinotubular junction diameter, and the right annular ostial distance are measured in the current long axis view. See now how your measurements will be displayed also in the 3D. For measuring the left annular ostial distance, rotate the short axis view until the yellow line is running through the ostium. The ostium is now visible in the long axis view and the distance can be measured. Grab the cube, rotate and see all the measurements.